Hi, I'm Shane from Jimboomba Turf, and today we're here to talk about selective and non-selective herbicides. Getting these wrong can mean killing your lawn instead of killing the weeds you were trying to get rid of. Selective versus non-selective. The basics are that selective herbicides only harm selected plants, while non-selective herbicides harm all plants. There is a trick, however, to selecting the right selective herbicide for your lawn, so keep watching. Uses of non-selective herbicides. The most common uses for non-selective herbicides is for killing weeds in hard surfaces, such as driveways and pavers. It's also used for killing off all grasses and weeds before you install a new lawn. The most common brands that we know are Zero and Roundup, and they contain the active ingredient glyphosate. These products can be used to kill off weeds in an existing lawn with a careful application. You should always use a wand or a paintbrush, and we suggest using a shield to protect the existing grass around the weed. Uses of selective herbicides. Selective herbicides should be your go-to weapon in the war against weeds in your lawn. But remember, these herbicides work on selected weeds and grasses. This means that not all herbicides are safe for all grass types. Some selective herbicides are very specific, such as sedgehammer, which treats nutgrass and other weeds in the sedge family. Others are more general, such as bindi, which we recommend a lot, because bindi treats a variety of broadleaf weeds and is safe for all lawn varieties. So you should always check the label and make sure that the herbicide you're selecting is safe for your lawn variety. The most common mistake we see is customers choosing a weed and feed product that isn't safe for Sir Walter DNA certified. This can have catastrophic results. So before you spray, know your lawn and know your weeds. And if you're unsure at all, just get in touch. We're always happy to help. We hope these tips have been helpful for choosing the right chemical for the job at hand. And if you need more advice on applying chemicals, you can see our earlier video on how to spray for weeds. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more lawn care tips, and see the Jimboomba Turf website for more tips and advice from Brisbane's leading turf supplier for over 45 years. See you next time.